What's up, y'all? I'm Anthony. You're watching the PA News Network right here on Adonna the PA's YouTube channel, where every single week on Tuesday, we bring you the latest and greatest PA and healthcare black news and content. Woo! That's a mouthful. If you're new to this channel, this is not the face you typically gonna see. This is Adonna the PA's channel. She is a recent graduate of PA school, and she just provides for you guys inspiration, motivation, and information regarding the PA walk, as well as just healthcare in general. So you guys be sure to hit that subscribe button, man. You know what I'm saying? Just join along. And if you've been watching for a while and you still ain't subscribed, freak, subscribe. Just hit the button right now. Like right this second, hit it. So we about to check out the Forbes latest list of the top 10 states where physician assistants make the most money and the top 10 states where physician assistants make the least amount of money. Of course, as always, the link for these articles, if you want to read the whole thing, will be in the description. Well, I call it the prescription box below. The prescription box below. Check it out right there, all right? Here we go. So what do y'all want to start with, the least or the most? You know, I can't. You know, I really can't hear you right now. I can't hear you. So if you're really talking, if you're really telling me, like, which one, I can't hear you. Like, I don't know what you're saying. I don't even know what you're thinking. So I'm just going to go ahead and give you the top 10 states that earn the least amount of money, according to Forbes. So number 10, we got Virginia. Number 9, we got Arkansas. Okay, number 8, Pennsylvania. Not PA. Come on, man. Pennsylvania, you got Pittsburgh, you got Philly, you got Harrisburg, you got them all. Number 8 on the least. I ain't know, PA. I ain't know. Number 7, we got Indiana. 6, Missouri. 5, Alabama. 4, Kentucky. 3, Tennessee. 2, Louisiana. And number 1, the number 1 state with the least amount of money physicians just make is Mississippi. Coming in at $81,130. So let me know in the comment section below, or any of these states, did any one of these states in particular catch you off guard? Like, I gotta be honest with you, the only one that really caught me off guard was Pennsylvania, a little bit of Virginia. Like, I think Virginia, because Virginia, you know, got a lot of, it's East Coast, got a lot of people, but Pennsylvania threw me off, you guys. There's some big cities in Pennsylvania. All these other states, it's not really, you know what I'm saying, you got big, huge cities. Yeah, Virginia, Kentucky. So, you know, I can see some of these states obviously being on the lower end, just because simply, you know, there's the population is not as big in most of these states. But Pennsylvania, I'm still tripping on Pennsylvania, man. Y'all got the Eagles, the freaking Flyers, and freaking 76ers. You got the Liberty Bell. You got freaking all kind of stuff, man. You on the East Coast, you right next to freaking New Jersey, right below New York and above D.C. Like, PA, get your game up. Anyway, all right, let's jump right into this right now. This is the top 10 states that physician assistants make the most amount of money, period. Let's start with number 10. We got Minnesota. Interesting. Okay. Number 9, New Jersey. Now that don't make no freaking sense. How is Pennsylvania the, what was it, the freaking eighth most least made money, and then you got Jersey who's right next to it is on the top 10 most made money. Come on. That doesn't make any sense to me. Pennsylvania. Anyway. All right. Number 8, we got Nevada, Vegas. We got 7, Wyoming. Interesting. Number 6, New York. 5, California. 4, Hawaii. Interesting. 3, Alaska. Interesting. 2, Washington State. And number 1, numero uno, the state that has the most made money for physician assistants in the entire United States. We coming in with Connecticut, baby, with $125,610 on average. That's incredible, you guys. On this list, let me know in the comment section right now, did any of these states catch you off guard as far as being the top 10? I assume New York would be on there, California, you know what I'm saying, even New Jersey. Something that threw me off guard is Wyoming. The 7th at 116,000, I forgot Wyoming was a state, to be honest with you. I forgot that we existed. We have Wyoming as part of the 50. That's probably a great place to go, too, to be honest with you, because they're on the top end of this, but they're sure they got jobs, because I can't imagine there being that many PAs in Wyoming. But shout out to Wyoming. You got it. Anyway, this is the list right here. If you want to see more of this article, you can go ahead in the prescription box and check that joint out. And you guys, hey, man, don't even trip. Because even, look, watch this. The number one, listen to this. This is how good your career is, okay? So don't trip, okay? The number one state with the least amount of money earned for physician assistants is Mississippi, making $81,130. Now, if you trip it off of making $81,000 a year, I mean, come on, man. What you gotta buy that cost? What kind of lifestyle you gotta have where you alone, by yourself, gotta make more than freaking $80,000? Come on, you got it. You good. Especially in Mississippi? What is how much the freaking rent cost in Mississippi? $12? You are good. Anyway, you guys, I'm out here. You guys have a fantastic and blessed day today. And don't trip about this money, man. This is all just for fun, checking this out, looking at the facts. But in reality, whatever your career is going to be, take care of yourself, take care of your family, and tithe your money. I just thought that is it because I'm a Christian, you know, that's how I roll. Anyway, I'm out. Peace.